Welcome everyone to Juno's with Jessica Minchie. So we're gonna check out a dance video, a cultural dance video out from Thailand. Of course, I'd like to thank you guys for requesting. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter if you want me to react to the video. Don't forget, of course, leave a comment below and I will try my utmost best to react to it. Thank you very much. Let's go ahead. Okay. It's a Thai dance culture, I believe. What are they putting there? Is that powder? They're gonna do a dance, I believe. And I'm seeing drums, so they're gonna beat the drums. This is such an amazing. Wow. Hey. Wow, the music I've already started. You know, the ting bell doing the drum. So it's also good to see young people involved in this. Wow. Everyone have a smiling face, eh? One guy is there dancing, or he's there coordinating. What are they wearing though? What is the colorful, long? Is that the same, They're both the men and the women they're wearing. Everybody's there enjoying it. The guy in the, I would like to play the one of the, oh, wait, wait, the guy there playing hitting together. Look at that. Every single one of it, every single have a single significant meaning. So all the dances they're doing, even with the hand gestures, I mean, I can't do it because I don't know exactly which way it goes, but every single movement they're making have some meaning, right? That's a very long drum. It's long. What is that on the stick there? What are they holding, like with the papers or something? That money? Is it? Upbeat. Upbeat. The guy with their thing clapping together in the middle, he's moving all about, he's enjoying himself. She's just coming there and dancing away, yeah? Hey, everyone is smiling and laughing, joyous! This lady, she's got her bag on her arms and she's... That's so cute. That's nice, yeah. Well, what are they carrying on the stick? It looks like money, but I'm not quite sure. Are they gonna change team and their position? What are those? What's on the stick? It looks like money. What is the festival about? Oh, the ladies are beating the drums also. The elder generation be there, behind there is eagerly waiting for it to start dancing. Why the lady there, the orange shirt on there? Eagerly waiting to dance on it. It is money, it looks like money on there. Why is the money on the stick? What is that for? I'm quite sure it's money on there, but I'm quite sure it's... You may raise in funds. Every single dancer has got some meals. Oh, hey. Granny there has got a lot of energy. Watch out, watch out. She's like... Dancing away. Why is that thing on their face? The powder? Is that normal powder? This like culture of dust or powder also. Oh, look at that! It's a hey! Go! Yes, Junior, that's good. Keeping the culture going from one generation to another. That is good. I like that everyone is so lively and danceable. This guy's moving fast. He's moving too fast. Ah, wow. I like the fact that there are people behind the dancing. Well, as you can see, it's mainly women and the elders also. That's a big drop. It's money, isn't it? What's with the money on there? I know for sure it's the king on the money. It's the king on the money for sure. Dun I'm the camera to focus on the money for a moment so I can see it properly. What's that there? The entire community is following suit there. Everybody does it. I don't feel like getting it back to it. But they're moving now. Oh. What? Look at this strange design on that guitar or whatever he's playing with the golden upward tip there. Wow, Thailand flag high up there. So I'm thinking maybe it's to do donating money. Either person's donating money and that's what's on there. Or this is going to a special group. That's money they're going to donate to a special group. Wow. I hope that they show at the end. They look like they're bringing like gifts or something to someone. What? This one is loaded with cash. Everyone is dancing on their way down. Yeah, it looks like they're either bringing like a special gift or the this culture is to dance on the way to bring something somewhere. Because I'm quite sure that was money on this sweet looking tree and they had something in there, like gifts, something like that. Okay. Yeah, he's like a foreigner being there. He must be a foreigner. What? Look how beautiful that is. That one. Look at that. Looking like a pickup made out of money. I'm telling they bring this somewhere. I'm quite sure they bring it. You see some persons have been holding muscles out of this. I love... Yes, got it. I love the one that looked like a peacock tail with all the currency. And of course the king is imprinting on the money, so much respect to the king. I really hope, I'm hoping that they will show where they, what they're going to do in the end. He sneezed, they're like, Where are they going? Looks like they reached the festival city or something. This is a very interesting video. I really do hope, if they don't, either you guys make a request for me to see what was the conclusion of the festival, because I see they had money on different design things. I'm not sure they're putting it to somebody or if it was donated to them. I'm not quite sure. So if it is that they don't show it at the end of this video, leave a request or leave a comment explaining to me what it's about. This doesn't get any funny a peak. And the video is coming to an end now. It was a great video. Woo! You guys now have to perhaps comment below and let me know what was the significant conclusion of the festival, or leave a request for me to react to a video where they bought this money thing. I really want to know what they did with it and what it's about. Of course, leave a comment below and I'll try my best to react to the video. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter if you want me to react to the video. Leave a comment below. Thank you very much. Bye, guys.